Raising Cane's also pulled Texas Toast due to a quality control issue. The chain says the move isn't a food safety issue, but they're just making sure they meet the company's high quality standards. Customers can get a substitute of another side item or an additional chicken finger instead.